Whether you're borrowing money for home improvements, credit card consolidation, or even an emergency, for some, a personal loan is the only option. The steps you need to take to secure that loan. In Thursday's Watching Your Wallet, tonight on WDAM 7 News at 10.